Welcome to the virtual pub, everybody. Hey, look, Elvis. I'm going to play a song called 100 Days. It was written in honor of the 100-day anniversary after the students protested in Tiananmen Square in China.